I'm here with Lukey Mace, and we're gonna do a review on the. We're gonna do a review on the Wither Boss. It's gonna be insane. He is very tough. I've actually killed him before. It was not easy. As being such an idiot, I was using poison arrows, which is definitely a mistake. I should have used arrows of healing. Cause he's undead. I don't even know. Let's just start this review. Okay, Lukey Mace, get diamond armor and give it projectile protection.
And what about a sword?
A sword with smite and a bow with every good enchantment for a bow.
Dude, I forgot, what does smite do?
Oh, it increases attack damage on undead mobs like the Wither. Myself a bow with every good enchantment for a bow, like power, punch, flame, infinity.
Dude, can you teleport to me? Wait a second. Can you teleport? Oh, never mind.
Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna enchant my bow. I'm giving my bow like every enchantment. About losing.
Can we give it smite and sharpness?
Oh, we can't give a bow smite. But technically, I just did, but it's really not going to do anything.
Why not give the sword smite and sharpness?
Smite's technically sharpness for a Wither. So I got everything I need.
What do I have to put on the bow?
You need to put infinity, power, punch, and flame.
Wait, hold on.
The Wither can't be set on fire, but he takes damage from fire. Which reminds me. So my sword will do extra damage, or I'm going to give it fire aspect.
Can we have harming bows? I don't know, healing bows?
Oh yeah, we should make our arrows of healing, so it'll do even more damage. But not arrows of strength.
It's doing so much damage. Is that gonna get him down to like half health when you hit him with like one arrow?
Okay, Lukey Mace, switch into survival. I'll give you moderator, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's fight it. Wait, golden apples though, if we die.
Oh yeah, I have golden apples. You get some.
Okay, switch me back.
Oh, wait, totem of undying. Get a totem of undying too.
Oh, totem of undying, yeah. How many?
Oh, just one. Just one, it's a Wither. I mean, the Wither only needs like one.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay. Oh, dang it, I forgot we're in peaceful.
Send me a survival.
I forgot we're in peaceful.
I know, but send me a survival. Okay.
Make sure it's in easy. I don't like Wither effect. There. Run! Get out of the blast radius. Run, get out of the blast radius. Get your bow ready.
Snipe it! It is. Whoa, that did so much.
It had infinity! What the flip? My bow had infinity! Why didn't it work? I guess it has to be a regular arrow.
Ah,
much damage. Wither, can you help me with mine? Die, withers! dead. Slither is so dead. Oh my god, I hate this guy.
Ow, I'm gonna die.
Okay, it's time for our final challenge. 5 withers. It's gonna be so...
No, dude, there's still a wither.
No, there isn't. I killed him.
Yes, there is. I'm fighting it right now.
Where is he? Oh. You spawned him?
No, it's almost dead.
Is it up at the surface?
Where is it? I killed it.
Oh my god, why is Wither Cycle on? Okay, it's time for our final challenge. 5 freaking withers. Actually, you know what? 6 withers. It's gonna be chaos. Because there's gonna be 3 withers coming after, like, each of us. It's gonna be so laggy.
How many withers?
6.
I think that's the limit of how many withers.
Yeah, that's... Yeah, and actually there's no limit.
Because if there was no limit, it would be like filling up the whole entire screen. You wouldn't even be able to see.
Okay, there. Run!
Wait, 5 is the maximum amount?
No, 6 is, I think. Oh my god! Dude, you gotta teleport down here.
Okay.
Well, you're down here now. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is a lot of withers. Maybe if we can snipe them, it'll be easier. Yeah, it's definitely gonna be easier if we snipe them. Oh my god, this wither is staring at me. I'm gonna murder him. Eat my microscopic, well, they're not really microscopic, arrows. Die, wither! Die! I'm gonna go in for the kill.
So am I. He doesn't get distracted by you.
I'm gonna headshot! Headshot!
Can you hit him from the back?
While the wither's going after you, I can kill him. Oh my god! This is gonna be this is what you call a boss battle. This is definitely what you call a boss battle. This is so many mobs at one in one place. I think I'm gonna barf. If we can get a wither to attack a wither, what do you think will happen? Maybe there's gonna be withers attacking withers when we're done. Kill him!
Okay, I got one. Oh, got another wither down. There's three left. Oh my god, there's one over here.
I'm gonna go own this one. I'm gonna go own him! And so his days are done. Which is gonna be in like a few seconds because we're gonna own these wither bosses. Because they're wither bosses. They are wither bosses and they are about to get taken down. Eat my crust. Oh my god.